Frenchie Museum in Utah, and this place, guys, if you ever have a chance to go, this is so sick. I'll just take the magic green screen, my friends. His ticket, so stay. All you have to do is wait a second. Hi, Dimitri. Bye, Dimitri. His ticket, so stay. Everything here is here for a reason, because these people need to be recognized. The amount of absolute genius it takes for someone to come up with this stuff is just mind-blowing to me. So we are at a vintage juice shop right now, and I got this glass bottle. And it has water, almonds, dates, vanilla, cinnamon, and salt. It sounds delicious to me.
We're out here in Salt Lake getting some really delicious treats. I'm excited.
This might seem like a sin, but we're going to be cutting these in half. So Dimitri and I can each try a half. I'm really excited.
I've been eating all day, and I'm not playing this song, so let's just keep going.
Cheers. Made with egg white and... How old are these? Are there dates? It's like old stuff. Love it.